Learning to access your myPittCC portal is an important step in making your transition to Pitt Community College. The login procedure is included in your acceptance letter, in addition to your 7-digit student identification number. It is important to have this information prior to attempting to access your student account. At the top of every web page through Pitt Community College, a link to myPittCC can be found at the top of the screen. Your username and passphrase uses a combination of your name and student ID number. Your username is your first initial, middle initial, full last name, and last 3 digits of your student ID number. Your passphrase is your first, middle, and last name initials with your full 7-digit student ID number. If you have difficulty logging in, or your login does not initially provide you access, please click the appropriate help links below. If you do not have a student ID number, you must contact the PCC Registrar's Office at 252-493-7232. Your myPittCC has a number of features you'll be utilizing on a regular basis. The Campus Announcements and Calendar section will provide you with important reminders and start times for upcoming events on campus. Take a moment each time you log in to familiarize yourself with campus happenings. The Quick Launch Navigation is a vital aspect of your student portal. The Check Mail option will deliver you to your PCC student email account. Important reminders, announcements, and communication with your instructors will be handled through this feature. The Moodle link will take you to your online classroom for any hybrid and internet courses you've enrolled in. Moodle online courses operate in the same fashion as traditional face-to-face courses, in that your attendance is tracked throughout the semester and deadlines for coursework are still enforced. PCC Alerts allows students, faculty, and staff to register for important text message alerts concerning campus emergencies, weather delays, or shutdowns. The Upswing Tutoring option provides students the opportunity to receive tutoring in a number of subjects at a moment's notice. Lastly, your PCC Services window houses all of the important student information. You can search, register, add, and drop courses within the registration feature. It is important you speak with your academic advisor prior to making any changes to your schedule. The Financial Aid feature allows you to view your application status in a real-time format. Your academic progress and any missing documentation can be reviewed through this link. Clicking Financial Information will allow you to view your student account and make your tuition payment online. If you wish to pay for your tuition face-to-face, the cashier's office is located in the GoEd Student Center. Academic planning will be conducted when you meet with your academic advisor. A student educational plan will be created during your meeting to outline your credit enrollment sequence and provide you a timeline for your program of study completion. Finally, your academic profile houses your specific student information, including your grade point average, your transcript, and your educational plan. This feature also allows you to view your class schedule. Prior to the start of your new semester, it is important to review and verify where your classes will be held, what time and dates they will begin, and if you have courses provided face-to-face or online. To learn who your academic advisor is, where they are located, and how to contact them, you can click the My Profile link. Your My Profile link includes your advisor information, as well as confirms the program of study you are enrolled in. Once you've completed your visit to myPittCC, for your security, be sure to log out of your session. On average, you should check your myPittCC portal at least once a day, in addition to checking your student email 3 to 4 times a day. If you need access to a computer, the campus library and a number of computer labs are available for your use.